The book was written sometimes after AD 60, as we know. Paul was in prison in Rome around the time when the book ends with Paul in Rome. There is no mention of the destruction of Jerusalem, which happened in AD 70, so it was written sometimes between AD 60 and 69.